Blueback Dental is offering free dentistry to a needy West Hartford family. The full-service dental practice is currently calling for nominations in the form of a 300-word essay from patients, the West Hartford school system, and the general public.
You know, it's been difficult times, obviously. A lot of people have lost jobs. We've heard the economy turning around and the recession ending, but you know, every time you pick up the paper, somebody's losing their job. And certainly in West Hartford, it's no different than other places.
Based on the nominations or the applications, we'll see, you know, what the need actually is and what the response is. But, you know, I'm looking forward to it.
When words like budget crisis, recession, and bad economy have become the norm, it's unusual to hear free dental care to a needy family.
We can't solve the whole problem, but we thought if we could just bring attention to the problem. You know, people oftentimes who have lost their jobs, lose their insurance, easy thing to put off is dentistry, but it's not really the wise thing to put off. So we're doing what we can as far as at least picking one family. You know, maybe this will lead to other things. Maybe we could do more.
The winning family will be selected and contacted by January 29th. In Blueback Square, I'm Teresa Freeman for Local Online News.tv.